And two northern Indiana men are dead after a truck hit a pig on the road. Cass County deputies say Jeremy Audrey was driving on Indiana 25 when he hit a large pig. His truck then went into the other lane and collided with Shane Saunders' truck. Saunders was flown to a Fort Wayne hospital where he died from his injuries. Audrey was taken to a Logansport hospital. He was pronounced dead at the scene.